must have experienced that his name was lost, right? As far as what is stray you've ever experienced. This guy named Milan Skipper Kesisarnya Kabankan really, because he had wanted to go to Sydney, but instead stray up to Canada. The story, Milan in the Netherlands has just graduated from school, want to feel the adventure before starting college. He also chose Sydney, Australia as a tourist destination city, for the most affordable price, which is 800 euros, or about 11 million. With confidence high, she even bought the trip ticket, and boarded the plane on schedule. How shocked he was when he arrived. Not a vast expanse of sea and warm weather he gets, but the weather was very cold. It turns himself stranded in Nova Scotia, Canada. As if that were not enough, Milan was apparently not brought any warm clothes and a thick jacket. Why he can get lost in Canada? Turns Milan careless when buying a ticket. He mistakenly bought tickets leading to the city of Sydney in Canada, instead of Sydney in Australia. Aware that if he is in the wrong city, Milan was immediately bought a ticket back to the Netherlands. When the airport was already in Amsterdam, he was picked up by his father who was laughing laugh-pee-pees and these children. For you, mending checkout right plane ticket so before the message.
Thanks for watching, remember. Click like and subscribe. Thanks for watching, remember. Click like and subscribe.